Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org and also please visit my friend's website, Evangelist Jesse Duplantis. His website is www.jdm.org. Today we're going to read about prosperity in the name of Jesus. 3 John verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. Luke 6:38. Give, and it shall be given unto you, good measure, pressed down and shaken together and running over, shall men give into your bosom, for with the same measure that ye meet withal, it shall be measured to you again. Philippians 4 verse 15. Now ye Philippians know also that in the beginning of the gospel, when I departed from Macedonia, no church communicated with me as concerning giving and receiving, but ye only. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.